What you're seeing is early brown stones in corner hole, about a size 16, and they are working their way in and crawling up on a little tiny bit of shelf ice here. It's quite a sight to see. It's about 9 a.m. and actually about 10 a.m., excuse me, and they're just getting going. I got a feeling if we came back here in 2 hours, there'd be hundreds of them. Pretty neat.